I have to edit it a bit. So it's the second live stream in the Resident Evil 2 series. Right, let's hang on. What is the, yeah, that's right. Let's copy that. I'm gonna get the microphone facing me. There we go. Right. I haven't got a stand yet for my microphone, so I'm gonna check. Also, I'm just gonna check. You might hear my own voice on what I've just said again, because I'm gonna have to play it back to see what it sounds like from like the end of watching it. Yeah, I think the gain of my microphone's really high. I might make that a bit down, because it's just, I don't want to deafen you with my voice. What is it? Filters, gain. I'm going to turn down the gain back down to like, I don't know, 5 decibel? Actually, let's just do 5. Yeah, close. Has that made anything better? Right, and let's just check. Wait, has it actually worked? 6. No. Well, that's a limiter. No, it is right. Close. Okay. Let's just check from the, iPad. Oh god, it closes the stream as soon as I open it up. Plus my internet's gone really terrible, so it's not working. Come on. Oh, there it is. Open up. Plus my internet's gone really terrible, so it's not working. Come on. Oh god, it closes the stream as soon as I open. Is it right? Close. Okay. Let's just check from the iPad. Right, I'm just gonna get quite close. Oh Christ. I'm gonna get like this close to the microphone, so this is sort of the distance. I'm just testing this out because I've never used this microphone on stream. And so this is sort of the distance. I'm just testing this out because I've never used this microphone. Yeah, I think that sounds pretty decent for me. I think that's where I'm kind of aim. Whoa. Right, let's just fire this up. I want to see. Hang on, I just checked the audio. I haven't checked the view count. So I want to see how many people are watching. 2 watching. Well, it's better than 1, let's be honest. It's better than 0. One of my Bioshock streams only had 0 people watching. I was just a bit sad. Let's put that back. Right, let's just jump into the game then. Resident Evil 2. I'm not going to chuck the iPad away because that's a chat. There we go. Right, I'm going to put that in the corner. This little shelf thingy. There. Right, let's get into it. Resident Evil. I'll just look to my right just to see the chat. And there's still 2 people watching, that's good. Right, actually, I forgot. I have to share the stream, don't I? Right, copy. I'll tell the Discord about all this great gaming that's happening. It's weird because I usually only get one person watching before I, what do you call it? Share the stream. Which is kind of nice. Still 2 watching. If you're watching this, can you, like, comment if you're from a server or something? And there's still two watching. I'm going to turn that down a bit because I've got terrible battery. I think two's enough. Let's do this. Right, let's get into the gaming. My name's Billy. Actually, no, Billy King, but it doesn't sound like it's from Birmingham. Are we Thomas Shelby? Right, let's get into the gaming. Proper gaming. Right. Resident Evil 2. I sort of start faffing around and actually get into it. I mean, this game is literally just based around not faffing around and getting around without zombies trying to get you. Because you're always vulnerable. Hang on. For some reason, the game's not loading up. Oh, there we go. Right, Capcom. Simply Gone RE Engine. Oh, okay. Right, we're getting into it. From where I remember, oh, what's that? Concept art. Oh, that's nice. I can make. If I could screenshot that from the stream, and I can make that a background. Right. I can make it like the desktop background. Yeah, that's the picture I use for the stream. Like in the background thing where I have the like Mango plays, Resident Evil 2. All right. Oh, what's that? Models. All right, I've got none of those. What's that? Interesting. Right, let's just jump into this. Oh, Resident Evil 3, that's a thing that exists. Let's continue as Leon.
Leon S. Kennedy, a 20-year-old cop, goes to Raccoon City and finds out there's a zombie apocalypse. He must survive in the police station and save Raccoon City.
Right, where was I? Let's look at the mysteries. Medallions. Yeah, that was the thing. I had to find the medallions. I think it said they were upstairs. I just buggered off to here because the guy, this dude, right, he said he wanted me to get back, like, information about, you know, the situation. He really doesn't look like he's in a good state. I've got one watching, which is a bit annoying. Right, so let's get back into gaming. Alright, let's get down here. That's our boy Leon. I want to get the shotgun. That's the next thing I want to do. Won't let me get through again. Hang on. Wait, hang on. I thought I did. Yeah, it says it's open. Why isn't it letting me through? I could just pull over, pull that out. Is that the only way I can get through? Hang on. Well, what if I go upstairs? Are there any entrances up there? This is probably the most graphically demanding game on my computer right now. But my computer is a beast, so I don't know, I just don't really play that many graphically demanding games that often. I usually just play like BioShock and Terraria and stuff like that. Like, this is quite surprising. I literally don't. Oh, what was that? Weird. You feel very weighty in this game, like you can't actually run properly for some reason. Yeah, this works. That's nice. Fix that. Oh god, here we go again. So where were we? Get to the waiting room. Just look for these. Oh my god! What the hell was that? That was surprising. What the flipping flubber. I'm going to try not to swear, like, massively. Because I've kind of got a habit of swearing. Oh, this is... That's weird. Hang on, this is a... That's weird. The map keeps changing. Right, I guess I had to get... Oh no. Have I been here before? I can't remember. That's blocked off. Can I go outside? Oh my god, I'm outside! Hey. Oh my god, it's Claire! It's mate who,
Hold on.
He saved her when the zombies only to get down, you know, shot her. Alright.
It's so nice to see you.
Shit.
What are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
That's such a shit.
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him.
Well, that wasn't a good situation there.
Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think we should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Hey, let's get through this. Both of us.
And their shit's Marvin, called Cleon. My ship Cleon.
Marvin, do you copy? Marvin. Damn it.
Oh god, he's probably dead now by now. Oh look, cutting tool, yay. Alright, let's sort this out. Snap! Squeeze me. Oh. This looks interesting. Oh my god! For goodness sake, why are they always hiding behind these bloody corners? Oh my god, there he is. Thankfully, he's quite weak. Right, where are we going? Let's just get back to where we were. Let's just... Oh my god, don't look at them. Just walk, run past. Just keep going. Let's go. What? What's that? It's a fuse. I won't do anything. Right, let's go. No! Oh my god, I'm stuck! Flip! What am I doing? Oh, I'm screwed. I'm completely and utterly screwed. Oh my god! Right. Hang on. Just to see if the chat is anywhere. No. Oh god. Shoot in the head. Shoot in the head. Destroy the brain. Destroy the brain. Alright, ammo. Fine, yeah. Actually, fair. I mean, on the bright side, I've got a lot of ammo at the moment. On the bad side, I'm literally dying. Right, grab this. Right, remember there's a dude behind that. Oh god. Oh god, there's a dude there. There's a dude there. There's a dude there. There's a dude there. Flash. Oh! That's nice. Very nice. Sup? How you doing? Are you having a nice time? Yes! There we go. There's the... Oh, no. I had to drop something now. That's a shame. Let's just drop the gunpowder. Cancel, right. Tab. Yeah, so pick that up. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus Christ is my saviour and lord! Right, fuck off. Oh god, I swore. Oh, for goodness sake, why do I think... Just when I thought I could sort myself out. Yeah, I'm going the right way, I'm going the right way. Let's go, 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 go! Ah! Excuse the waff, freaking move! There we go. Lovely. Wait, I just want to see if my screen's up. Alright, let's sort this out. Right, remember there's a dude behind that. Oh god. Just when I thought I could sort myself out. Yeah, I'm going the right way, I'm going the right way. Excuse the rough freaking move. Right. God. Right, is he alright? I don't think he'll be alright by now. No, he's moved. He's got me a zombie by now. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he'd probably be a zombie by now. Probably not in a very good state. Save. There he is. I heard him. Sounds like it's got a bit of an issue. I can't really I'm not really completely sure where he is. Is it down here? No. Where was he? I don't know. He's disappeared. I can hear zombies in the background. Oh god, there he is.
Still alive.
He's not going to be very good. He's not going to be well. He's not going to be alive for much longer. Alright. No, not very talkative at the moment. Oh. Okay. Wait, where does it want me to go? Wooden boards. Wooden boards. Why is it pointing that out? I don't understand. Weapons locker. I need to explore this part. safe. Let's just explore the right side a bit more. Map it out. Oh no, here's stuff outside. I need a new knife as well. My one kind of broke. Wait, where is it? What's that? Portable safe. Read a book. Oh, so you had to go downstairs. Right, let's get to the bathroom, sort of break room area. What's the plan? Oh god. You know what, if he's not even interested, I won't even bother. Oh my god. Oh god, I just feel so tense right now. I'm not very happy, but I'm not really a happy... Oh, that's new. I'm pretty sure there will be a zombie in one of these. Oh god. No. Oh god, this is gonna get flooded by any time soon. I do not feel safe in an enclosed room. And there's a break room. What the hell? Oh my god! Fuck. Right, I'll just let you in. Come in! Face me! To be honest, he's really weak at the moment. Yeah, he's like... He's not very good on health. Well, he's just a very weak zombie. He's kind of bad at his job. I don't understand that. Can I get through? It's literally open, why can't I just climb through? That's weird. Where am I going? Waiting room, yeah. Okay, that's the way in. I forgot where I was going before though. Yeah, it's that door. Oh my god! Frick. You bastard. Alright, what the hell? Where is this place? No. What is that?
Ah!
Oh yeah, they have stuff, don't they? That zombie's so weak though. Oh my god. Exhale. It's already getting dark outside as well, like in real life. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god, my god, my god, I'm not safe, I'm not safe, I'm not safe, I'm not safe, not safe, not safe, not. Fuck the fucking fuck off. Oh my god, get out! Shit, I'm going the wrong direction. Very welcoming. Oh fuck, fuck, fuck! God, I'm not even bothering not swearing anymore, it's just too difficult. Right, how many one watching? Back here again. Tab. Right. Oh my god, don't get closer to him, you idiot. So many. Piece of plastic shaped like a book. It looks like it was being held by a hand at some point. Oh, I see what they're doing. It's for a statue, isn't it? That's a knife. I need to use that. Working. Not the right way up. Oh god, there we go. How many are up on this level? Can't see any. West storage room, what's that? What's in there? Oh yeah, I've been in here before, haven't I? Oh god. This is bloody dodgy. It's got tape on it, can I just shoot it? Oh, that's where you put the book, isn't it? Why can't I just cut that? Or does it need like a wire or something? Yeah, she looks like she's holding something. Like, is she holding the book? Wait, hang on. Didn't I have a thing? Right. It said about Oh, that dude. Wait, hold on. Is it a bloke? No, it isn't. So it's not her. But it's someone else. Right, let's get to this other room. Oh my god, this is probably the scariest thing. I just, the lack of scariness, the lack of actual terror in it, and sort of the build-up is so terrifying. Like, I feel like I'm just going to get jump-scared any second now. And I'm probably just, I'm actually just going to get jump-scared any second now. I'm pretty sure I will. No, it was the initials or something to their names. If I can remember that correctly. Oh, I haven't discovered half this. This is completely uncharted territory. Looks like I need, can't use that. Can't get in there. Oh, there's so many locks. What's that? Shotgun shells. I don't think that's going to come in much use at the moment. Can I drop this? Oh, that. That thing. Press the button to light up its corresponding lamp. Light them all to open the safe. The buttons must be pressed in a certain order. Pressing a single button out of order will cause the light. Okay. Alright. What are we gonna do? Have that. That'll sort me out. Have that. Open tab. What the hell? Wait, if it what did it say on that? Oh, no. Press the button. Light up to its corresponding lamp. What does that mean? Wait, why are some of them blacked out and some of them aren't? This is so weird. Why does it always stay on that one? I'm confused. Yeah, but if I do that, why doesn't it work? Because it says corresponding. Hit the third one up. What is happening? What is happening? When I got two, I pressed the third one up. Yeah. No. That's weird. That worked before. Oh, the fourth one. No, yeah. I did the fourth one up. I don't know what I mean by corresponding. No. Hang on. No, the bottom one didn't work. Oh! Why isn't that working then? No. Oh, no, it was the third one up, right? No, but that is the corresponding one. No. Why isn't that working? Oh, all right, I get it now. Oh. Wait, it'll be this one, right? No one. So that's, hang on, that's the top left. So it's the straight down of it. So what's this? Next one will be this? No. This hurts my head. No. Oh, when it's pressed down, you can't unpress it. What? Yeah, but these two are pressed down for those. Right, so the top left is for the bottom of that. But no, but that's not the car. What? That means it's this one. No. I'm really confused. Where am I? I'm gonna have to look this up. Right. This isn't working. Right. If anyone's watching this stream, and like you can help me out on this, because I really need help on this, because I'm stumped. Right, I'm gonna do this later. Wait, hang on, where has it gone? No, it's still in my pocket. Hang on. Right, let's. I want to actually get through this. Bloody terrifying human figure. Where's that shadow coming from? There it is.
kill.
Oh, sweet. Let's get to the main hall. Check the chat. Don't see anything. Alright. Oh my god! Oh god, why am I so scared? Art room. What's this? Weapons locker key card. That looks like it'll come in handy. What should I swap it for? I'll just use this. Ah, there we are. Right, he was holding a book, wasn't he? Oh, he needs his hand as well. Oh, yeah. Oh, God, there's no space in my inventory. I'm literally sacrificing a lot of stuff here. There we go. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh flip. Shit's gonna go mental. Don't know what that does. Must be something important. In the art room. Lovely and artistic. What do you do with the scepter? It says I've heard something about. I'll think about that later. I want to use that weapons key though. I looked it up and it said you can get the shotgun with that, so I'm a bit excited for that. Right, where are we? Let's go downstairs. The right area. Safety deposit room. Where's that? Oh, it's in there. It's upstairs. Oh yeah, it's up. No, it's the wrong route. It's the wrong side. Yeah, it's this way. Yeah. Right, let's get to the safety room. This isn't very zombie-filled at the moment, although I'm extremely sure I'm going to jinx that. Why did I go this way? I want to go the other way. Down here. Oh yeah. I forgot I can't get through.
What the?
What the? Oh my god. I need a special key. Oh my god. I need a special key. Oh my god! Okay. I should stop joking around and actually think. Alright, it's alright. They already have a knife in that room! Safety deposit, safety deposit, safety deposit, safety deposit, safety deposit, safety deposit. Move. Oh, this is new. LAP, locker room. Yeah. CAP, locker room. Right. God. I should start writing notes down. Right, I got a piece of paper. I'm gonna get a pen somewhere. I've got a pencil, that's what I'll do. Hang on, that's already been used. Right, CAP locker room. Or LAP. Why have I got a timer in the background? What's it timing me for? Oh, flashbang, flashbang, flashbang. There we go.
Yes! We got the shotgun, boys! Yes!
We got the shotgun, yeah! This is going to do some serious damage as bloody Phil Swift would say, although I'm literally terrible on ammo, so it's not the greatest situation, but we got shotgun, boys. Wait, hang on. Wait, what was the name of the room that I wrote down? Locker room. Where's the locker room? Records room? Waiting room? Library? I can't see a locker room. Boiler room, break room. Where's the locker room? I haven't checked the chat in ages, so I'm just looking stuff up. That's weird. I need shotgun shells. 203. Wait, where do you get the... Hang on. Red. Right, hang on. Let's check the chat. No, no one said anything. I'm trying to find the keys. Wait, hang on. Keyboard, keys. Resident Evil 2. Wait, hang on. I just need to sort something out for a second. Wait a minute. I just have this. Full screen window. Yeah. I'm just gonna have to go for a second.
It just works. You're in company at the moment.
WARD, game director for Fallout 3.
This is an enormous dynamic world. The game has over 200 dungeons all handcrafted. And one of the great things about having a fully dynamic game engine is all of this just works. These NPCs are not scripted. You can walk all the way up that mountain. Go where you want, watch, do whatever you want. This is the golden age of gaming. Make the player proud when he's playing your game. Make yourself proud that you made it. Make your player proud that he bought it. It works, it actually works perfectly. Our artists have painstakingly modeled over 9,000 objects. We actually have recorded around 1,000 of the most popular names for him to say.
We have over 40,000 lines of recorded dialogue.
All new rendering technology. Yeah! Put what you want in your hand, and that's really the character you're playing. We made a real one.
Wait, what?
Mods transferred, played, and shared for free on Xbox One.
Now let me clear it. Actually, that feature is not coming out at launch.
Todd.
I was the kid, I was writing games when I was, you know, 12, whatever, and the other kids in the block would say, you know, I'm going to play quarterback for the Cowboys, and I'd be like, I'm going to make video games, and everyone's going to play them. Like, you dork, go back to the chess club. Who's laughing now? Yes, I was in the chess club. Random spawn. Yeah.
She hugged me and said, this game better be really good.
If I could turn the page in time, that I'd rearrange just a day or two. Close my
sometimes
eyes.
It doesn't just work.
I couldn't find a way. So I settled for one day to believe in you. Tell me lies. Tell me lies, tell me sweet little lies.
Okay. And let's just turn on your audio output. Yes, alright, I am back. But yeah, it's been a while. Hopefully the stream's not completely... Oh, God. My iPad's dead. Hopefully it's not completely killed itself. Yeah, it's still working. Right, let's get back into it. Windowed, yeah, I'll just do that. Right, let's get back into it. Oh yeah, I was in this room, isn't it? Keys are missing. Not now. Medallions. I don't know how long that guy's gonna be dead for. Doubt it's gonna be very long. Wait, that needs a purple, I don't know, the heart-shaped one. Oh my God! Lovely. Oh yeah, it wouldn't let me through, didn't it? Oh, for goodness sake. I'm gonna get killed to death. Someone's gonna be in there. Oh my God, there he is. Right, where was I going? I need to go right. Yeah, let's get down here. Bloody hell. Out of all the games that I've done in third person with the, mouse and keyboard. This is probably one of the better ones. It just, I don't know, it just, the acceleration's a lot better than a lot of the other games. It feels a lot more natural. Doubt that guy's gonna live any longer. Right. I haven't got to the break room, the boiler room. There's a bunch of rooms I haven't been to on the right hand side. What's in here? Wasn't there a code or something? Oh my god, here we go. Oh, one shot, that's nice. Switch the mode. Round handle. Oh, that's for the one upstairs, isn't it? Yeah, I can sort that out now. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna use that. Kill some mans to death. Sort of press meeting room. If you're talking monster. Oh yeah, I can get. Oh no. God. Not very nice. I don't know how you get into there. That guy's not going to be dead for very long. Yeah, it was on the fire escape, wasn't it? Switch this gun. Some people about to get killed to death. Right, let's just, I'm just gonna check if, see if anyone's doing anything on the stream. Okay. Hang on, do I still have that? Yeah, I still have that thing, don't I? I'll use this, yeah. Store that in there. Save as well. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh no. I forgot what I got, what was it? Yeah, it was the round handle, wasn't it? That was a room. Was I? That looks creepy. Was that a room on the other, on another side? Going on. There was this room, right? Had this gas coming out. Let's just try CAP. Oh, was it on the second level? Was it here? Right, I'm bound to get a jump scare here. I think it was this one, wasn't it? There we go, yeah. Nice, I actually got some ammunition for my gun. Hang on. That sound is scary. Right, round this corner. Oh, God. Oh. Behind that door. I feel like shit's gonna go mental. Let's just take that, whatever that is. Hang on. Alright, let's just keep going. What's the worst that can happen? Oh. That's weird. What was in the shower room? Little shower? Oh my God. Oh my God, what the frick is that? Oh my god! Jesus Christ, what the hell is that? What is that? I just wasted all my ammo there. It's gonna come back to life, probably. Of a 9-volt battery. Wait, what was that? West office. Where's the West office? There's a gun in there. It's like Windows 95 or something.
Son of a bitch!
I don't know why that needs to combine with anything. too many of those. Oh, don't say I'm gonna die. Don't say I'm gonna die, don't say I'm gonna die. I'm not in a good shape right now. I'll switch my other gun. No, thank you. Right, we just gotta run. Get back. Just go straight forward. I need to heal up. Get some herbs. I'm dead. How long is the streaming going? Alright, I might end it now. Hang on. I'm probably gonna quit. Yeah. What extra modes? Interesting. Right, if you enjoyed the stream, you can like it. If you enjoy my streams and content, you can subscribe. And I'll see you in the next stream.